We're just getting back from a little Thanksgiving break and out here at Kawasaki on Monday, but no, it's been good. Everything's been pretty seamless. The bike's awesome, the team's good. We're all really motivated and I'm in a really good spot. I've been working with Nick Way also. That was a new big change to my program, and that's been huge. Mentally, physically, I'm in a really good spot right now. Man, last year at this time, I was right after Thanksgiving. So this week I would have been just getting on a Yamaha and I rode the Monday after Thanksgiving and Tuesday. And then I was flying to Geneva to race a borrowed bike and just keep myself out there. Yeah, I actually bought a 450 from Geico. Ziggy did the suspension up for me for some Supercross and I was riding that. And then I went and did straight rhythm and then got the opportunity to go to Australia, race Ozex Open. And that began to open some doors, you know, like I met Eric Pernard and that got me over to Paris Supercross and then Geneva. And so I was really up in the air what I was gonna do. Had no clue, but I just knew that just sitting in a training facility and just training and doing nothing other than that was not gonna do me any good. So I knew I needed to be racing, whether it was in Europe or wherever, these off-season Supercrosses. And that was probably the best decision I made. Yeah, it's good. New bike, new mechanic, new team. The only thing I think that's I've been familiar with is obviously the Fox gear. I wore Shift at Geico, so that was kind of similar, but everything else is all brand new, and it's awesome. Yeah, they're a really good group to work with. Everyone has the same goal in mind, and that's obviously to win, and that's pretty apparent, and I'm excited to go racing. Most every kid growing up, you look at Pro Circuit as, you know, the premier lights team, and that's like where you want to be. So yeah, it's exciting. Like I said, I'm really motivated right now and things are going really well. I feel awesome on the bike. I feel probably the best I've ever felt physically and most importantly, I think mentally. That was the biggest thing. It's really hard to stay mentally in track and on track and focused when you have no clue what you're doing and where your income's coming from, or you know, just making it day by day and just figuring it out. And now I have a set plan. Everything's set in stone. I have a really good training program. So yeah, we're just in a really good spot right now. Yeah, for sure. I mean, just like I said about the Pro Circuit team, like Fox is kind of the goal. Like that's the face of motocross gear, you know? I mean, you walk into the mall and they have it there. Like it's the best, I would say, you know? And it's cool, like even meeting Pete and kind of knowing him a little bit and stuff, and his imagination and just the way what he's turned this brand into is unreal.